Now, this person, if her arms were long enough, actually, could hold hands with this person on both sides and kind of encompass the black hole. They could, like, can you imagine that? If they had really long arms on this picture, they could kind of, like, they could say, look, inside of this circle that we've just made, there's an infinite universe. Because there is. Right? Can you see that there's all this universe here at the bottom, inside? It's because space can be curved. Because space can be curved, it's perfect. Curved space allows for the idea that if I put my hands like this, that the interior space inside my hands could be, if there were a black hole in there of this type, right? There could be an infinite other universe inside my hands because of the curvature of the space.